guys, this is First Input here, back with another video. Okay, so we're gonna hop right into it. So today we're doing the zombie mannequin Easter egg in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. What you do pretty much is, when you get into the game, you have 2 minutes to do this. It is better on doing it duo, but I am doing it solo. So what you do is you go around the whole map and you shoot every head off the zombie mannequins. They will turn into zombies after you do that, and you will hear the bell when you've completed shooting all the heads off. So I do recommend doing this in duos, but I'm doing it solo right now. You have to be faster and have pretty good aim for it. So let me slow it up right here. Usually I would do it duo, but I am trying it solo right now. This is real and it's not fake, so we're gonna hop right into it. 5 seconds till match starts right now. Alright. I used the Pharaoh. So you gotta go fast. See, that was a setback because I don't know why it's gonna see, like, you should aim right at it and it goes by it. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna get this blue side first right here. The whole blue side. Get that part done. Alright, I forgot this one right here. Alright, so then we'll move this house over here. I recommend starting in the back first to work your way up towards the front, and you know that you've got all of them. But I mean, any way works. And then I go from the top to the bottom. Alright, there we go. So as you can see, it was not clickbait. They do come alive and they start, it's like zombies. See, I'll let them kill me. See, they can, it's not like they kill you. It just says that mistakes were made. It's like you killed yourself. That's part of the Easter egg. And it does lag sometimes when you do it, like it is lagging right now. But it's just a cool little Easter egg if you want to do it with your friends. See. You can kill them. See, they fall to the ground and everything. Usually it's not this laggy. I don't know why it's this laggy right now, but it's worth a little lag to have some fun, right? Alright. So you can kill them and everything. They do respawn. But yeah, this is pretty much all it is. There, you know, you have the ones that go slow, have some that like run fast, and then you have some that like jump off things. So we're gonna come back here. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.